Are you looking to take a vacation soon? Don't you wish there was a place where you could enjoy beautiful nature, take a step back in history, enjoy delicious food, and escape from chaos? Well, you've got to visit Stone Mountain, Georgia. It's easily one of the state's best places to visit. If you want to see some of the incredible nature the South is famous for, then Stone Mountain has to be on the top of your list. It's a place great for solo travelers, couples, families, and groups of friends. We know you'll have a great time visiting. Let's look at the best things to do in Stone Mountain, Georgia. Number 1. Stone Mountain Park. Your first stop should be the Stone Mountain Park. This is a large park, over 3,000 acres, where you'll find some of the most incredible nature in all of Georgia. You can spend days revisiting this park and wander around to enjoy the greenery. At the heart of the Stone Mountain Park is the Stone Mountain itself. It's the largest exposed granite on Earth. Its incredible size can be overwhelming at first, but it'll soon make you feel a sense of wonder. You'll marvel at how Stone Mountain captures your attention and almost makes you feel insignificant. It's a humbling experience, and you won't know how great the feeling is until you see it for yourself. As you walk closer to Stone Mountain, you'll see the famous carving. It's a carving of three Confederate Army historical figures: Jefferson Davis, Robert E. Lee, and Stonewall Jackson. It's not only a beautiful piece of nature, but also a way to learn about history. Before we tell you more about the best things to do in Stone Mountain, Georgia, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for more. Number 2. Take a walk on the bridge. After you've marveled at the Stone Mountain, you should take a walk on the Stone Mountain-covered bridge, which is now known as Washington W. King Bridge. The bridge was constructed by the famous King family, who owned several businesses around Georgia. This bridge was constructed to connect downtown Athens, Georgia with College Street. The bridge lies over the Occony River, which is itself a sight to see. This is a great place to stop and reflect upon your trip so far. While there may be others walking across the bridge, it's a place where you can pause and think. Number 3. Another great walk. If you have the energy, you can take a walk to the top. This is a walk across a steep incline for 1.3 miles. Once you reach the summit, you'll love the views you witness. It's about a 30-minute walk, and one you can do by yourself or with your group. You want to make sure you stay on the marked trail and you wear sturdy walking shoes. Make sure you carry a light load or none at all. You'll also want to bring a bottle of water, as it can be exhausting for some travelers. You should also check out the other hiking trails in Stone Mountain Park. You can revisit the park over the course of a few days to explore as much of it as you can. Number 4. Summit Sky Ride. If you can't walk to the top, you can surely ride to the top. You can take the Summit Sky Ride, which is a cable car that takes you to the top of the park. You can look out the window and see the park getting smaller and smaller. You can view the Stone Mountain carving and hear an audio narration about the history of the Confederate figures. Even if you walk to the top, you still might consider revisiting the park just to ride on the Summit Sky Ride. Number 5. Art Station. This is a community theater where you can enjoy different types of performances, from plays to live music. You can also be a participant at the Art Station. It regularly offers arts and crafts workshops, painting classes, art galleries, lectures and seminars, and other fun events. It's another great way to spend time with your significant other or group. If you're traveling the Stone Mountain on your own, it might be a great place to make new friends. Number 6. Grab a bite. Stone Mountain isn't without great food options. If you love seafood, you can visit Conch City Seafood. Here, you'll enjoy fresh seafood in a casual surrounding. You can enjoy crab, crawfish, and shrimp platters. There are also many great salads and side dishes you'll enjoy. It's a great place to enjoy lunch and dinner, and is open Monday through Saturday. While you might be in the South, you can still enjoy some of the best food from the North. You can go to Weum's Philly Style to enjoy a Philly cheesesteak and other types of delicious subs and sandwiches. You can also find salads, side dishes, as well as many chicken entrees. It's a popular place for locals and one that tourists love as well. It's open daily, and it's a place you'll probably visit a few times before you head home. When you're in the mood for a cafe, you should go to Pie Bites. This is another place frequented by locals and a great place to enjoy pizzas and other Italian dishes. It's also the perfect place to enjoy different desserts, like cheesecakes and cupcakes. You can also enjoy a cup of coffee as well as a variety of soft beverages. Number 7. Watch a movie. You might be thinking, I'm on vacation, I can binge watch movies when I'm bored at home. But we recommend you visit the NCG Theater when you visit Stone Mountain. At this cinema, you'll have a lot of legroom, and you'll enjoy the reclining chairs. The comfort alone makes it far superior to where you probably go to watch movies. It offers affordable ticket prices and lets you get free refills on your drinks as you're watching the film. It's a family-friendly cinema, so it's perfect if you're traveling with young children. Number 8. Go snow tubing. If you decide to visit Stone Mountain in the winter, you've got to go snow tubing. You can visit Snow Mountain, where you'll get to slide down slopes at a rapid speed. You can also enjoy other activities like snowball fights. It's a popular activity both locals and tourists enjoy. If you love snow, you'll love the activities on Snow Mountain. Number 9. Ride on the Scenic Railroad. The Scenic Railroad is a 1940s-style train that takes you from the base of the mountain and gives you a tour with historical facts. It's about a 30-minute ride, and it's especially great if you're traveling with children. In fact, as you ride on the train, you can look outside to see a fictitious town and a skit performed just for you and your fellow passengers. This is one of the most fun parts of any trip to Stone Mountain, and we won't blame you if you want to take more than one trip on the Scenic Railroad. Number 10. Geyser Towers. This is a fun water park that's ideal if you're traveling with young children. Make sure you all bring your swimsuits along if you plan on visiting Geyser Towers. It's a large-scale playground where you can get splattered with a geyser as you navigate the playground. You can accompany your children in the playground if you want to make sure they're safe at all times. It's easily one of the most fun things to do in Stone Mountain. After some time, the kids might get bored with walking around and will want to play and do something that involves more adrenaline. Visiting Geyser Towers will likely be their favorite part of the trip. Number 11. The Laser Show. Stone Mountain isn't just for visiting during the day. You should visit Stone Mountain at night to witness the laser show. It's a 45-minute sound and light show where you can learn more about the history of Stone Mountain. You'll enjoy music, drones, and fireworks while you absorb the incredible history of this place. This will be one of the highlights of your trip, and you want to make sure you see the Stone Mountain during the day and at night. It's great for all types of travelers, but it's especially great if you're traveling with children. Number 12. Just before you leave Stone Mountain and head home, you've got to experience a duck tour. It's a unique vehicle that rides on land and water. It's a bumpy ride, so expect to feel an incredible adrenaline rush. You'll be riding on Stone Mountain Lake for about 45 minutes, and you'll love it. In fact, later in the evening, you might want to return to Stone Mountain Lake to enjoy the view. You can finish your trip enjoying some time by the lake, reflecting on your travels. As you look at the beauty of the lake, you'll be glad you came to Stone Mountain, Georgia. Now it's time to hear from you. Are you looking forward to seeing the incredible nature of Stone Mountain? What are you looking forward to the most? Let us know in the comments section below. And before you go, make sure you give this video a like and subscribe to Vucation for more great travel recommendations. Hit the bell icon to stay updated on all our latest content.